nutritionist's advice of eating a balanced diet. How many of you eat a balanced diet?
Try.
Great. Do you know what nutrients are in a balanced diet? Okay, great. Today, I will explain about balanced diet. A balanced diet consists of main nutrients, which are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals, and vitamins. Why would you need to eat a balanced diet? Mainly because of two reasons. First of all, this diet leads to a healthy tissue and organs that leads to reduce your sick days and days off in your office. This also helps to reduce your sickness and helps to earn more money as you will be more productive. Secondly, due to the increased number of illnesses all over the world that are caused by the food intake, a balanced diet can help to protect a human body from the widespread diseases that are caused by food intake. For example, cancer, diabetes, stressful diseases like heart diseases, blood pressure, and obesity. What type of foods constitute a balanced diet? Vegetables and fruits can give you minerals and vitamins. You can get carbohydrates from whole grains and from nutrients like the proteins and fats you can get from different nuts like peanuts, cashew nuts, almonds, and different beans and lentils as well. And how can you eat a balanced diet? We can follow very simple principles of eating. Although this is not very simple for many of us. First of all, we can eat mindfully. Do you know what is mindful eating? Anyone? Okay, good. Mindful eating means when you eat, you should concentrate on your food. You should chew your food properly. According to Heritage International, you have to chew the food, the soft food, at least 5 to 10 times. And a dense food, up to like vegetables and meat, up to 30 times. And secondly, I have learned from Islamic tradition and culture that we have to divide your stomach into three parts when you eat. We can fill the first part with our food, second part by the water, and we have to keep the third part empty. How many times we have to eat? According to a newsletter, Healthline, you can take 5 to 6 times food in a day to keep your digestive system work properly. And we we need to avoid some food adjuring. What kind of food you should avoid? Or take a less amount. Red meat, like goat meat, beef, pork, or any kind of red meat. Second, salty food. Third, soft drinks or alcoholic beverages and caffeine. And we have to also avoid as much as possible processed food. So if you want to be a healthy person and to make your life longer, try to take a balanced diet and avoid animal proteins. In addition, you can take a little exercise and do a meditation regularly. I wish you all the best in achieving a healthy, successful, long and happy life. Thank you so much.